Digital food here only gives off the virtual sensation of eating without any of the nutritional benefits.
Sheesh, lay off it. Since when are you an expert on the digital world?
Expert on the what?